Two new pieces of concept art from director James Cameron surfaced online, featuring his take on Spider-Man from a cancelled movie in the 1990s. This comes from his 2021 book Tech, named Noir: The Art of James Cameron.